Hello guys, and welcome back to another Let's Play and Walkthrough. We're playing some more Kingdom Hearts 3. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. We are now, the last time we left off, we actually stumbled upon Olive, but he left and we're thinking that he isn't real. But we're going to try to prove it wrong, see if we can find him, and also we need to get back to Elsa's palace before Larxene does any more damage or whatever is going to happen. But I hope you guys are enjoying this series so far. Hit the like button if you guys want more. Subscribe if you guys are new. And let's go, and let's do this. Alright, here we go. More trouble coming afoot. Okay. Just break these boxes, shall we? Alright, Twilight Stone. Ooh, two Twilight Stone.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow! See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope. Never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Double Jack.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too. Huh?
You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but... Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf. You're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven, too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close. But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed, and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument, and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
I gotta say this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
All right.
Hey,
so we have
I'm over this way.
Huh?
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
I'm over here.
That sounds like Olaf.
Oh my gosh, it's like we're going hind
sight.
I'm gonna go with Snug.
Yeah, seriously. Like, he sounds so close. Nope, not here.
I can hear you. You're getting closer.
What's the point of this?
Okay, getting dizzy.
Yep. Okay, never mind.
Hi, Sora. Hey, Olaf. There you are.
There he is.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
All right, we found him.
I think I might have seen Olaf's legs wagging it.
Where?
Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
That is so cool. Oh,
look,
there's his body.
Hey!
They're digging around!
Yeah, we must have startled them.
No, stop moving. No, stop. There we go.
I caught them!
Great job, Sora!
Alright.
Maybe
over here?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow. Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
Oh, right here.
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Think that's all of him?
I'll know what to do next.
Wait, why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh? Oh, no!
Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
You sure you never slid past my body? Ever?
Here real quick,
they
maybe.
They can't have gone too far.
Huh. This is ridiculous. Alright.
Where did we go?
We somewhere inside here? No?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
I guess we won't have to go back up. I'll try to go left this time. It does. It's ridiculous. Let's try this way.
They can't have gone too far.
Oh, that's definitely not him.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
It's too big. Yeah.
Think that's all of him?
Lana will know what to do next.
Oh my god. This is not going to be right at all.
Lana, question. When did you get so small and tiny?
Actually, Olaf, it's more that you're really big now.
You're right! What a great view!
I think we did it wrong.
Aw, but I like being tall. Keep looking.
Darn it. Alright. What about we here? Nope. Oh, but I was like, I didn't know that was the exit or anything. Okay, let's try over this one.
Olaf might know where the rest of him is. We can't just leave Olaf in pieces.
Okay, let's try to talk to him then. Alright, come talk to you.
I think I got separated from my tummy near a slidey kind of place.
A slidey kind of place?
It's kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Yeah.
Didn't I? Like, I was. Hold on. I mean, there was a slide over here.
Gorge, we already searched here.
I know, Goofy.
I
know.
Can't have gone too far.
All right, it looks like we're going back up here again.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him and all.
Oh,
this.
There we go.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
Yes.
But
thank God. We found it.
Think that's all of him?
Yep.
Lana will know what to do next.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora, do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't see it.
Oh.
Sven.
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose is back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless. And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
They're back.
No! I've already fallen apart today!
We know how to handle them! Anna, Kristoff, keep going!
Okay.
Wait, what?
There we go again. All right, go, Goofy, go. Yeah. That took me a while, but that was kind of funny, finding, like, different parts of all of, like, that. That was really hilarious. All right, here we go. Get back here. That's right. Stun everybody. All right, nice. It's such a beautiful, like, area, though. Like, just with everything is covered in snow. Beautiful. Oh, yeah, you guys want to be slipping and sliding? Yeah, go ahead, Donald. Do your thing. There we go. Nice. Nice finish right there. Very nice.
We better catch up.
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta go and catch up to them. Let's go.
Yeah.
Here you go. Alright. Moving this the right way. Ship the right way, but I'm not so sure now. Try to run as fast as I can. Oh, hi guys. What? Like a one-hit kill? Like, that's awesome. With a snowball man, that's awesome. Oh, there's deer and doe. I think that's what we call them, right? The ones with the no antlers, right? Well, that's a deer. Oh, it's a deer and buck. I'm dumb. Okay, I say doe. Well, maybe you can call them doe. I don't know. That's like literally a guess on my part. All right, going back up. Let's go.
Me too. We better skedaddle.
Oh, you think it's funny? Right here, done. Oh yeah, baby. I love like climbing up this mountain. This mountain is so cool. Let's jump. Hey. Hey guys. Ow. I hate you guys. Freaking fat people, man. I hate them. There we go. Nice. Oh, hey. I'll say that dude just fell out of the sky. Alright. Oh, baby. Oh, okay, that is really cool. Alright. I see you. Oh, you think you're gonna have time to recover from that? I don't think so. That was really cool. I was meaning to do that in like Monsters Inc., but I didn't like know how the heck to actually do it. But, hey, I know how to do it now. That was easy. Alright, here we go.
Just keep moving. You'll warm up.
Gee, nothing ever gets you down, huh, Sora?
Nothing at all.
Hope we find some ingredients around here.
Wee. Wait, what? I went the wrong way? Where am I going? Oh, right here, I think. Yeah. Should be the right direction. Is it? Yeah, it is. Oh, we got another one of those things. Well, they give out good EXP, so. His face. Get up. Alright, here we go. Maybe this might kind of hurt him a little bit.
Take this.
Alright, now I just want to go for his little second form on the ground here. Ow. Wait, maybe I can block this. Okay, I was about to try to block it, but he didn't do it. Oh, I didn't mean to use this, but it's fine. It's fine. Oh, crap. There you go. There we go. A little bit easier way to get across. Oh man, whoa, I almost fell. It's alright though. Whoa, don't you dare do that to me. Oh, nice. Woo! Man, I love doing that. There we go. Hi, fat man. Bye-bye. Let's try to get another one. Alright, whee! Downhill we go. Oh. Okay, never mind then. I'm just going to kind of avoid these guys. I'm like level 30, so we should be good.
Snow.
What's so funny is I really don't like snow in real life. I hate it. Look, a box. Might as well get it. Gosh, we are so high up here.
Yeah, we're back.
All right.
Finally.
Whoa. I wonder if Anna and the others made it there yet.
Yeah, I'm hoping they did. Alright.
Eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
I can't!
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened. I hope our friends are okay.
What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
Heads up!
Oh!
Watch out for my butt!
Hey, it is not nice to throw people!
Whoa, feisty pants.
Let me go!
Relax, just calm down, calm down.
Okay, all right,
just let the snowman be.
I'm calm.
Huh? Oh, come on. Oh, see? Now you made him mad.
I'll distract him! You guys, go! No, no, not you guys!
This has got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time! Wait for me!
Huh? Where's Goofy?
Huh? Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
Goofy, what are you doing?
Oh, that's perfect!
Hey!
Get ready! Okay, now! Oh, oh yeah!
Who's that dad?
Bring it, Snowball!
Oh my gosh! Oh shoot, I literally took a lot of damage from that, but that's fine. Okay. Alright, let's do it. Take him out. Oh gosh. Oh my god, this guy likes to jump. Like for his size, man, it's ridiculous. Ow, nope. Ooh. Come on. Let's get him. Yeah, let's make him feel the heat. Ooh, that really got him. Oh my gosh. What's going on? Oh my gosh. Ow, ow, ow. Let's try to take his armor out. Nice! That was perfect. That was really perfect. No, you're not. Oh my gosh, more armor. Here we go.
Heal. See ya.
Okay, you are really starting to... Oh my gosh. I'm about to die. Oh my gosh, dude. This guy won't, like, stop hitting me like that. Come on, let's do it again. Do it. There we go. Oh my gosh. Come on. Oh, here we go. Come on. Come on, bring it on. Bring it on, you snowman. There we go. Oh, you're dead. Whew. Yeah, there we go. Blizzara. That's where I wanted. Nice. I knew what we were going to get.
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No! What's that?
You sure you don't want to go again?
No, thank you! Do you think everybody else made it?
Well, I don't think the snow monster got him.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah, back to the Ice Palace. That big snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
Alright, hold on a second. Let me go and save real quick. Man. So what are we supposed to do now?
But he sure does seem to have some kind of connection to Elsa.
Yeah, I guess we'll have to go back all the way up. Ugh, it was already a pain in the butt to get all the way up there in the first place. Whee.
Back off!
Oh, that was a really nice attack right there. Alright. Good enough for me. I'm good with that. Alright, let's just keep on moving.
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem.
Oh, okay.
Well, I'm starting to get hungry.
Where did you see that? Where did you see the elbow? Oh my gosh.
Let's see.
Okay, Elsa's castle's up there. That's cool. I don't see this elbow.
Yes.
Oh, right there. Oh my gosh. Hi. All right, here we go. Oh. Okay, that's not what I was looking for, but okay. Wait, where am I going? Like, hold on a second. Okay, I guess I'm going this way. Yeah, but it looks like I'm going this way. I see no big backs there, but I'm not.
Hmm? Hey, that's Elsa. But who's that guy?
It could be somebody from Arendelle who came up here to help her.
Don't think so. That doesn't look like help to me.
Huh? Oh, no!
Oh.
Darkness?
Let's move!
Oh my god, that jerk. I hate that guy. What? Are you serious? Okay, invisible wall. Cool game. Cool. Whatever, it's fine. I don't care about you guys. Guys, save Elsa.
Again? Hey, you better not have hurt our friends.
Huh?
Elsa!
Hey, wait up! Are you looking for Elsa too? Whoa! Easy! Do you want to save her from the bad guy? We're on the same side.
Elsa.
I guess all he ever wanted to do was keep Elsa safe.
Hey, we should team up, big guy. Come on, we want to help her too. Why not? So, what do you say?
One great thing about Sora, he can always make friends with anybody.
Donald! Goofy! Come on!
What?
Oh my god, we got him as a friend! Oh my god, you're so awesome! Oh my god, it's so amazing! Oh, I'm so happy right now. Oh my god, that's awesome. We're fighting him, and now we've befriended him. Oh my god, that is like so awesome. I'm so happy right now. Oh, so great. Man. He doesn't even seem a bad guy either, man. I mean, like, from portraying from the movie, yeah, he did want to help her as well, but, oh my gosh, it's so cool that you can have him as an ally. That's awesome. Because I really couldn't see Elsa, or not Elsa, well, maybe Elsa as a potential, what's it called, partner in the game, but I couldn't see Kristoff or Anna as a help of us, to us, you know? Oh, nice job, big guy. Nice job, big guy. Awesome. Yeah. Alright. And he made up to level 31. Good for you, buddy. Alright, we're getting close to the save point that's over here. At least I'm hoping we're supposed to go this way. It's so weird seeing them. That's so awesome. I'm like still like having goosebumps. That's awesome. Alright, let's use that. Oh, wait. He has this? What is this?
Together.
Oh. Oh, baby, let's go. Oh my gosh. I feel like, yeah, I hate this attack when I was getting hit, but oh my god, these guys are going to hate him more. I might as well use it. Oh my gosh, that was awesome. Oh my gosh, I made a new best friend. Cause we're gonna be the two best friends that anyone could have. Alright, but I think this is a good stop point. I hope you guys did enjoy this part. I hope you loved it, and I'll see you guys in another one. See you guys later.